Did you know you can make lattes in the Almond Cow? To demonstrate, we're making a honey nut chamomile latte. Start by adding warm or hot water to the collector cup and almonds and thick honey to the filter basket. Place the collector cup inside the base, attach the filter basket to the top and the top to the base, press the button, and when the green light stops flashing, steep dried chamomile flowers in it for a few minutes. Enjoy and head to our website for more latte recipes.